as I grew older and was not as in good physical condition, the primary family physician, he would say, oh, you've got a little heart murmur here. And finally it got to the point where the family physician said, we've got to do something about that. And the cardiologist ran those tests and he said, you need that heart valve replaced. And I'm thinking to myself, you got to be kidding me. And he said, there's three ways you can do it. One, you can go through the open heart, like a bypass operation, or through the side, through the ribs, or the less invasive way, which I think is what we're going to try to do, is through the groin, put a catheter in, put that valve in the catheter and up into the heart. He said, you won't even know it's been done. And I said, let's try it that way. I don't think I could have ever made a smarter decision in my life than to go ahead and have that valve replaced. And they call that procedure TAVR, meaning it's a transcatheter aortic valve replacement. And the catheter is the secret, because there's a little valve that goes in there, and it goes up to where the old valve was, and it's unbelievable what the old original valve looked like when it was replaced with a new one. When I woke up after being brought back to my room from the operating theater, I was afraid that they hadn't done anything. I had no pain, and if I didn't see a tube where they're putting the right kind of chemicals in me, I'd have thought, oh gosh, something's wrong, it didn't happen. It did happen, and I had no pain, I had no scars anywhere, and it was like, I can't believe that we've done this.